गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल और वेलकम इफ यू आर सीइंग दिस फेस फॉर द वेरी फर्स्ट टाइम। आई मेक ब्यूटी एंड मेकअप रिलेटेड स्टफ्स ऑन माय चैनल, सो इफ दैट इज व्हाट इंटरेस्ट यू देन डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल एंड हिट द बेल नोटिफिकेशन टू गेट नोटिफाइड एवरी टाइम आई कम अप विद अ न्यू वीडियो। So in today's video, I'm going to show you Nykaa Hot Pink Sale Haul. And this sale started from 23rd July to 27th July. And I also got huge discount in all of the products. Also, Nykaa has sent me a free birthday gift as I have placed my order in the month of July. And July was my birthday month. So if you want to know what Nykaa has sent me on my birthday and also the haul, then watch this video till the end. And let's get started with today's video. Okay, so the very first product that I have with me is not really a new product in the market, but for me it's a new product. Like, I haven't really used this product in the past as I feel I didn't need it to. So I bought the Maybelline Superstay 24 Hours Full Coverage Foundation. So this foundation is very popular among the beauty bloggers, and that is why I wanted to get this product. If you guys know me, you may know that I do not like full coverage foundation. I do not like matte finish foundation. And for me, I always prefer a dewy looking foundation over matte looking foundation. And that is why I didn't really think that this is for me. That is why I didn't get it. But like, so many of you wanted me to try this foundation. Also, like, so many beauty bloggers talk about this foundation. That is why I got this. And I have used it once. And I would say that it performed good, but I obviously don't like a full coverage foundation. So that is my personal opinion. But if you guys want a full coverage foundation, you can go for this one. But I would say this is slight bit like medium to full coverage foundation. It doesn't really give you a full coverage foundation in just one pump. You will have to build up the product and then only you can hide all of the pigmentation that you have. So that is what I experienced on my first use. But if you guys want me to review this product, then definitely let me know in the comment section below. I will use it for a couple of more days and then I will let you know. Moving on to the next product, it is also a very new product to me. I haven't really used this company in the past. It is a very new company to me. So with me, I have the Cal Los Angeles Contour Wheel. So this is a very new company to me. But I came to know that this is a very popular company outside India. But in India, they have launched recently. So I wanted to try them out. And this is the very first product that I have with me. Initially, I thought that this is a cream-based product. But when I got it, I saw that it is a powder-based product. Like, it is okay. But I wanted a cream-based contour palette altogether. I got this one, which I am not mad about. I am okay with the product. The pigmentation is very good. Let me show you the shades that it has. So these are the shades. The contour shade is very beautiful for Indian skin tone. Then you get a banana shade right here, which can be used for highlighting, for setting the concealer. And then these two shades can be used as eyeshadows as well as setting concealers. So in total, I really like the product and it is not really bad. And the pigmentation is really good. So I'm not mad about this product. I am quite happy with this purchase. Also, I will be mentioning all the prices in the screen right here as I don't really remember. I will be putting the MRP as well as the sale price on the screen so you can go and check it out. Next up that I have with me is a L'Oreal Lash Paradise Mascara. So this particular mascara was requested by so many of you for me to try. And you guys may know that for me, if I have to choose mascara, then obviously I will go for Maybelline as I love all of their mascara and I've used all of their mascara. And I don't really prefer moving to some other brand for mascara. But all of you wanted a review about this particular mascara. That is why I got it. And I heard that this is a dupe for the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara, so I really wanted to try this. I have used the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara and it is very beautiful. So this one is a dupe for that, so I'm very excited to try this out. Next up, I have a really random product and I don't even know that why I got it. Maybe because it was on a huge sale, I got it for 60 or 70 rupees or so. So I have with me is a L'Oreal Paris Skin Perfect Cream. So this is a very gimmicky product as I feel. I haven't used it before. but the packaging looks good, but when you open it up, I will show you the quantity it have. Like, let me show you the quantity. So this is the actual packaging. You get so little product, and I'm not really mad because I got it for 60 or 70 rupees, but the actual MRP was, I guess, 90 rupees. I will put it on the screen, you can check it out, but I don't really know what this does, so I will check it out and then I will let you know on my Instagram. So if you are not following me on Instagram, do follow me. I create a lot of looks and I recommend a lot of products on my Instagram, so do follow me there if you want to get more updates. Next I have with me is a liner. I was searching for a liner, a good quality liner, for a long time now. You guys may know that I absolutely love the Lakme Instant Liner that works very, very good, and I am all about graphic liners, so I always need a good liner. But the problem with the Lakme Instant Liner is that it is not really opaque and it doesn't really give me that much pigmentation that I need. So I got this one. This is a L'Oreal Paris Super Stay liner, and this is the waterproof version. So initially I thought that it is a very, very good product, but let me tell you, please don't get this product. I didn't really like this product. Like, I will show you the wand. The wand is good. I won't say the wand is bad. The wand is very, very precise, as you can see. But for me, it didn't really work. Like, I have used it once to create a graphic liner and I had to remove it. So this says that this is a waterproof liner. Yeah, it is a waterproof liner, but you know, I don't know. I guess they have some plastic material in it. So when I'm applying it, it dries pretty quickly. And then when I want to remove it, flakes come out of the eyes, which is very disgusting and very gross, I feel. So I didn't really like this liner. Also, if you want to purchase this liner, you will only have to use it on bare skin. Like, I have tried to use it on eyeshadows and it didn't really work for me. So if you want a really, really good liner, don't go for this one. This was a waste of money for me, but if you want to try it out, then go ahead. Okay, so moving on to the next one, I have two lip products to show you guys. So let me just show them quickly. The very first product that I have is a lip gloss, and this is by Miss Claire. So I wanted a clear lip gloss which would have some iridescent sparkles in it, and I got the perfect one. And Miss Claire is a very, very affordable brand, so you can easily get it even without sale. So this was also on sale and I got a really good deal on this one. This was very, very inexpensive and I haven't really used it, but I have swatched it once and I really like the texture, so I think this will be a good one. Moving on to the next one, I have the Maybelline Sensational Liquid Matte Lipstick in the shade Soft Wine. So you guys may know that I love wine shades, and this is the perfect wine shade. It has a little bit of red, orange, as well as brown in it. So it is a very, very different shade, I feel. So I really, really enjoyed the formula. It is super duper matte, so it is going to stay on your lips for the entire day. And now, as we all have to wear masks, so it is not going to transfer on the mask for sure. So you can easily wear this under your mask and then you can obviously take off your mask and you can flaunt your lips. So this is a very, very beautiful shade, I feel, and it suits all Indian skin tone. It is a very, very rich color which would suit beautiful golden skin tones that we have. So this is a must have if you love wine shades. Next up, I have a primer with me. So for me, I don't really prefer using a primer on a day-to-day life. I know that is crazy for some people, but I don't really like it. I like my base to be very, very dewy. That's why I always go for a very good skincare before I go move on to my base makeup, and that is why I most of the time skip primers. But when I have a very special occasion or I have to film, that is when I use a primer. So I wanted to get a good primer and I have with me the Insight primer. So this is a long lasting primer. Whatever it says it does, like, it is gonna stay on the face for the entire day. But one problem that I have with this particular primer is that it makes the skin very, very matte, which I don't really prefer. I always want a really dewy looking skin. It makes the skin very, very matte, which I don't really prefer. But if you want a dry base, then you can go for this one. I will make it work somehow, but this one is not my absolute favorite. So the next product is a very, very exciting product, and all of you wanted to try me this product. That is why I got it. So I got so many DMs to use a chemical peel and let you guys know how it worked on my skin. That is why I got my very first chemical peel. That is Dr. Shade Daily Gentle Peel. So this is a serum and it has chemical exfoliator in it. And this is my first chemical exfoliator that I'm going to use on my face. Technically, it is not my first, like I have used retinol before, but retinol was suggested to me by my dermatologist as I was facing with some pimples, and that is why I used retinol. But obviously I didn't use it on my entire face, I just spot treated it. And this one is my second time using a chemical exfoliator on my skin, and ever since I got it in the mail, I've already started using it, and I would obviously make an in-depth video on this particular product right here. So please wait for some time. I want to use it for an entire month and then only I can let you know how it worked on my face. So please wait for some time. I will be making a separate video on this particular product. So I want to show you the actual packaging. So on the packaging, it has all the ingredient list. Also, if you want to know what all ingredients it has and what the ingredients does for the skin, then don't forget to check their website. Their website is beautifully curated. Like for each particular product, all the ingredient lists are mentioned, and along with them what that ingredients does for the skin, they are also mentioned. So it can be very, very useful for you if you want to start using chemical peel, and if you are very fresher in using a chemical peel. So that website would really help you. So I would really, really suggest you to go to their website once and then only decide which particular product you want for your skin. I have purchased my very first product, and this one is not an inexpensive product. It was quite costly, but I got it in a very good deal. I would be mentioning the price on the screen so you can check it out. Next up, I have a hair care product, and this is the Pantene Open Hair Miracle. So this one I've used earlier as well. This is my second tube, and I really, really enjoy this particular product. It is very, very good for the hair. So this one is a multi-use product, and it says that you can use it as oil replacement, serum, conditioner, as well as heat protectant, which is very, very good. You can hardly find products that claim so many things, and it actually does. Like I have used it as a serum, as well as a conditioner, as well as heat protectant. Nowadays I am really avoiding heat tools on my hair, but even though when I have to blow dry my hair, I always make sure that I'm using it. This is a very, very good product, and the smell of this product is heavenly. If you apply it once in a week, your hair is going to smell beautiful for the entire week. So this one is a must have for everyone. If your hair is chemically treated, this works beautiful on the hair, so this is a must buy. So the next product that I have with me is actually the birthday gift that Nykaa has sent me. So they have sent me this product right here. So initially when I was putting all of the items on my cart, I was quite surprised that Nykaa told me that you are going to get a free product from our side, as I placed my order on July, and July was my birthday month, so I was pretty surprised that Nykaa is going to gift me something. So initially I thought that they're going to give me some makeup products or like lipstick or something like that, but I got this. I've used their sheet masks before. Nykaa sheet masks are really, really good. I enjoy them, but what is the point of sending this as a birthday gift? I don't really understand. If they wanted to send something as a birthday gift, they should have thought about it. No, they have sent me this particular product as a birthday gift. Whatever, I really want to thank them that they have sent me something. So this was a gift that I got on my birthday from Nykaa. Okay, so with this I would be ending my haul, and I had a few more items. Like I have ordered some products from Wow Science as well, but I want to make a separate video on that particular product, as I got a bunch of products from Wow Science as well. So I wanted to make it a separate video. That is why I didn't really incorporate that products on this video. So I hope that you will understand. That video is coming very, very soon. So yeah, that completes my Nykaa Hot Pink sale. I really hope that you enjoyed these products, and let me know which product you like the most in the comment section below and which product you are going to purchase after watching this video. And I hope you liked this video, and if you did, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification to get notified every time I come up with a new video. You can always follow me on Instagram as I'm totally active there. And till then, stay safe, stay happy, stay positive. I will see you guys on my next one.